are LMTV, Linn-Mar Television, now in our 10th year of award-winning broadcast excellence. Linn-Mar, your news starts now.
Good morning, Linn-Mar.
It's Wednesday, April 16th, 2014.
Here's a look at the stories making news on your Linn-Mar campus. Our top story, who will fill our shoes? If you haven't heard, the seniors will be leaving soon, and we need new LMTV anchors for next year. LMTV anchor applications are now available in our studios, room J201. You must be a senior next year to be an anchor. Hurry, anchor applications are due May 1st. Prom and post-prom are coming up fast on Saturday, May 17th. Everything you want to know about both events is now posted on the high school website. Post-prom is still looking for financial donations. Don't forget to remind your parents. Mrs. Lampe is sharing her knowledge of Excel concepts this week. Stop by her room for a complete schedule of all upcoming technology concept sessions. Students and staff, if you are interested in ordering a Holocaust speaker's book, stop by the cashier's window this Friday. The cost is $21 and must be paid at the time of the order. We'll be back with more LMTV news right after this. Welcome back. Now Maddie is here with sports. I hear they need a few more people to sign up for intramural dodgeball.
They definitely do, Maddie. Coach Stryker is still looking for a few good dodgeball players to get their act together and sign up for their teams. Tomorrow is the last day to sign up for dodgeball intramurals. If you are interested in entering a team, see Mr. Stryker in the boys PE office. Today in Linn-Mar sports, JV girls golf will compete at Hunter's Ridge today at 3:15, team dismissed at 2:30. A really good day on the scoreboard. Varsity girls tennis beat Jefferson 9-0. Girls track at the Lion Relays. Our girls came in first out of 8 teams, and girls golf came in first out of 3 teams at Hunter's Ridge. Tonight in Linn-Mar sports, JV girls golf will meet Iowa City at Pleasant Valley Golf Course. Team dismissed at 1:55 p.m. JV 2 girls soccer will host Kennedy at 4:15. JV boys soccer will host Kennedy at 5:45. In other sports news, four Linn-Mar athletes, Jordan Postma, Jared Beelin, Seth Tegmeyer, and Raymond Glick, will sign their college letter of intent, signing at a ceremony today at 3:45 in the Media Center. Everyone is welcome. That's sports, Maddie, back to you.
Thanks, Maddie. In news from the counseling office, a rep from Upper Iowa will be here this morning at 11, and a representative from the U.S. Navy will be in the lunchroom tomorrow during all four periods. For more about upcoming college visits and career opportunities, stop by the counselor's office or check out their website. Now Patrick is here with the Arts and Clubs.
Thanks, Maddie. The final senior student advisory meeting for the year is tomorrow morning at 7:30 in the food court. Breakfast will be served during the meeting. So do students that signed up to help at the Novak Fun Fest on Friday. That event has been canceled. Any SOTA student interested in reading to students at Wilkins Elementary, stop in and see Kevin McCauley. Audition for the Marching Lions Color Guard. Practice sessions are next week before school. Sign up in the band room hallway. FFA members, if you're going to the State Leadership Conference, let Ms. Lemmer know this week. She's also looking for FFA officers for next year. Applications must be turned in by Friday. LMTVers, the new yearbook photo will be taken Friday morning at 7:35 in the LMTV studio. That's your club update, Maddie. Back to you.
Thanks, Patrick. Now Maddie joins us with today's lunch.
It's chicken parmesan with whole grain pasta, a romaine blend lettuce salad, a breadstick, and tropical fruit. The other line will offer the yogurt bar. In the food court, it's the pasta bar. That's lunch. Back to you.
Thanks, Maddie. Your LMTV forecast calls for a windy day with a high of 62. Tomorrow will be mostly cloudy and 49. And Friday looks mostly cloudy and 51. That wraps up today's edition of LMTV News.
Remember, LMTV is always available online. Just go to the high school website or follow us on Twitter.
For the entire cast and crew, thanks for watching.
Join us again tomorrow and make it a great day, Linn-Mar.